Hello guys, in this video I want to talk about when you leave the narcissistic family cult. I want to talk about this topic because I have left the narcissistic family cult for over a year. My family moves like a narcissistic family cult, that's why I call it that. It's a very interesting experience. You know, I never experienced nothing like this before because I was always in it, you know. I'm finally getting into full adulthood and just remove myself of all negativity. I don't care who you are, you just get removed if you're negative. So just experiencing this is like, it's a surreal experience because you deal with a lot of loneliness. And I will say this guys, when you dealing with this, you're really going through the wilderness. You know, God took many people through wilderness trials in the Bible, and he was always there for them during the wilderness trials. And I say that to say, we think God has left us because we're lonely. You know, humans weren't meant to be by themselves all day, 24/7 at all. I don't care who you are. And at the end of the day, it's a very just surreal experience once you go through that a lot. Because when you remove toxic people, that comes with removing a lot of people sometimes. And you deal with a lot of shit that people wouldn't think you have to deal with. It's like removing yourself from a universe damn near, and you're going into a whole nother one. And that's what makes it difficult. But I said it to say that I'm doing, you know, good as far as my journey goes, and learning a lot about myself. You know, that's one thing you do too, is learn a lot about yourself during this process. Because when you're with your family, you don't have an individual identity. You have a family-wise identity, so you identify with the family. And I would say, like, whatever the family does, you would have to do because you identify with them. When you're apart from them, you don't identify with them. You're a sole individual, and you have to operate like that when you're in the world. So a lot of times I don't even bring it up because people are so like defensive when it comes, oh, you just left your family and this, that, the third. And they have so many opinions, as they should. You know, people are people, but at the end of the day, everybody doesn't have to live in toxicity, and everybody doesn't thrive in toxicity. Everything doesn't thrive in toxicity. A lot of things need light, water, sunshine, everything, you know, to thrive. And that's just where I'm at in my journey, and that's just how I'm going. But it's very lonely. I will say that, guys. It's not a game. It's not nothing to play with. It's very lonely, and at times you wonder, you ask God, why am I still in this wilderness by myself? You ask God that, but you can't question what God's will is. God's will is God's will. At the end of the day, this is what God wants you to go through to be stronger. Thank you, guys. Watch the rest of my videos. I appreciate it.